First, multiply like this. 6 multiplied by 2 is 12. 6 multiplied by 1 is 6. Always from here. 12 is greater than 6 is greater. Therefore, the sign is here. Finish.